Hi you guys, I know I haven't made a video in the past week, but I've been kind of busy and stuff like that, so I figured why not do, like, show you my Pokédex so far. Pretty much the TCG Pokémon game that I've been collecting since I was six or seven, and I've been keeping all the cards and stuff like that. Some of them has been lost while I was, like, when I was moving when I was younger, but yeah, I just figured I'd give y'all a quick sneak peek and a quick look through of all the cards I have so far, and then later on I'll be unwrapping these and see what cards I get from the new set and some that I can just fill in. So let's get started. Okay, so this is the first one. It's all first gen and stuff like that. I'm just going to be basically just giving a little preview and just showing you all the cards that I have. Some of them I've gotten from conventions just to fill in until I get the originals and stuff like that. So yeah, I really would love to have the originals for, like, the first gen original set. That's like a goal of mine, just to have the first gen originals. Have majority originals, so that's a good one. And some of them I've pulled from other booster packs and stuff like that. So yeah, I've just now started building up for second gen and beyond. So yeah. Once again, all the, like, shiny ones like this, the holos, the card holos, not the picture holos, I've pulled from, like, the evolution packs and stuff like that. So, yep. This is one of my original ones. Like, all the ones with the original holo foil are mainly the ones that I've had before. Like, I've got originals, three legendaries. This one's a first edition. I've got a couple first edition cards. Like, that one's a first edition. Go back. Yeah, this one's a first edition. I have some other ones, but I forgot which ones. That one's a first edition. Yeah, I got quite a few first edition ones, actually. And I also got this promo Mew. Once again, I'll probably put a link later on to skip all this if you don't want to watch. Like, me just showing, pretty much just showing off. And here's some more. Right now I'm trying to finish at least Gen 2. Once again, yeah, these are going to be pretty much empty, so yeah. Some of these I've had along with my other ones, like this Sneasel. I actually have quite a few of those, and this Houndoom I've had since I was little. This Entei, however you pronounce it. I'm not very good at pronouncing their names. But I've actually got this from a mail order with my boyfriend. We split, like, the cards, well, the pay and the cards 50-50. And I really wanted this soon, so he let me have it, which I'm very thankful for. And it's a promo Entei that's a holo, and I really, really like it. So thank you, babe. And I got some more over here. And most of these I've pulled pulled from cards and stuff like that, from booster packs. Yeah, most of these I have are from booster packs. And I'm just now trying to just fill it all out. Yep. Like some of these will just have like one card in it, one or two. Others will have like a page full and stuff like that. Yep. This one I actually pulled from a booster pack also. I pulled a lot of holos from booster packs. So hopefully these I will pull holos. Because I got told by a friend today that they're starting to map out where you only rarely get holos and booster packs, from what I understand. I could be misquoting and stuff like that, but hopefully I get quite a few. Hopefully. But if not, that's okay. I just really want to just fill out my cards. My life goal is to have a full book of Pokemon cards. I'm sorry if I'm going too fast, but basically these only have like a few in them, so I'm just gonna give y'all like a quick tour of it. Y'all can pause on the card if y'all want to, because I'm not gonna really pause through them. I'm just gonna give a quick glimpse of them. Yep. Oops. Step back in there. And I actually got Pyroar. This is my favorite. Esper is my favorite. It's one of my favorites. And this is my favorite. Mm-hmm. We're getting close to the end. Up here begins Sun and Moon. I have a Dartrix. I can never pronounce the names right, so please forgive me. A Litten. Oops. A Litten. Popplio. I think that's how you say it. I got pretty much almost the first three. Have the second one for that one. Yep, and that's pretty much all I have so far. This is my favorite from Sun and Moon 2. This is my favorite. And I also have, once I get through all this, in the last pocket, because I didn't know where to put it, I have Alolan. Eradicate, and please forgive me if I'm pronouncing it wrong. I'm very bad at pronouncing things. So yeah, and the next thing I have in my binder is my foreign cards. I have some in Japanese. I have some, I think, in German and in Dutch. But yeah, these are all my foreign ones. I have some more on the other side. I've had all of these since I was little. And all of these. These are all my foreign ones. This one, I think, is Dutch? No, this one's the German. This one's French, I want to say. If anybody knows what language it is, please let me know. I would love to know. But yeah, and I have some energy cards. Basically, this from here to here are all original ones that I've had since I was a kid. These two are new. And these are basically just trainer cards that I have. This is from when I had from little. I have some behind this one that I've had from little. These are all new as well, except for that one. That one I've had since I was little, and this one. But yeah, all these are basically newer ones. I've had this one, and no, not that one. I don't think I've had that one since I was little. I've had a couple of them since I was little. Some of these. This one I pulled. This one and this one I've, and these right here I've had since I was little. And these are just some promo from the movie 2000. Little promo cards, like info cards, that I got from the mail order with my boyfriend. I've got most of these from there. And then these are just some special cards that I've pulled so far. I think I have a couple more, but oh, these are all the ones I've pulled so far. All the XCs and breaks and special promo cards that I've pulled from packs so far. Well, except for this one. This one I got at a yard sale. So, yeah, that's all of them for now. And we'll move right on to the pulling. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I don't know how I'm gonna do this with only one hand. Also, I have some more right over here, but they're all duplicates. So yeah, I'm just gonna set that down right for one little bit until I open it. Just won't open it a little bit. I'm not gonna look. Okay. So I'm gonna pull it out on the back so I don't know what's there. So yep, that's the trainer card thing. Okay, so first thing I've pulled, and this is from, I forgot his name, but yeah, and this is Zubat, that one, I think I have that one, and that one, these are all first gens, except for the Yusung, Young Goose, I got a holo. Now I'll go good with my collection because I know I don't have that. I have this one. Another energy, Poliwhirl. Oh, I got the second evolution of her. Man. Which one's... yeah. I got the second evolution. And I got a trainer card. Okay. Now let's open. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. So let me move these because I really don't want to bend them. Let's move those out the way, right there. Okay, so we've got our first pack open. And let's open the second one, let's see if it fits in. Ha, I did it. Well, it looks like we got, I think one that I don't have. Really difficult opening these with one hand. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, so I got a Lillipup. I got a Dratini. I think I need this one. I got a Wingull. I have a Wingull. Oh, I needed this one. Oh, I got another Pupilio. And see, I get holos pretty much all the time. And this is proof to you, Ken, that I get holos a lot. Well, not a lot, but pretty often. A holo Golbat. A holo Tsirina. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong. I got... Oh, this one's so cute. I cannot pronounce that. I'm sorry. Oh. I got a big Malasala. I really don't know how to pronounce these. I'm sorry, you guys. Like, I could read them and recognize them, but I do not know how to pronounce them right. You have to tell me and give me a pronunciation for me to pronounce it right. Like, I'll hear it, and then I'll pronounce it that way. I got another one of those. So please forgive me if I'm pronouncing them wrong. I'm really tired too, so that part playing a part where I'm not really wanting to try. They're all falling. I'm gonna move them to the side. Okay, and we're opening the Dream Arena. Let's open this one. It will open. Open, open, open. Open sesame. Okay. There we go. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Okay, now let's see what we got. Okay, so we got Cutie Fly. We got Scar. I know how to pronounce this one. Skarmory. I think that's pronouncing it right. I got Bone Sweet. I got Alolan Diglett. I got another Dratini. A hollow Alolan Rattata, which is, see, I get a Poltu again. Alolan Muk. Actually need the regular first gen of this one. I got a Fire Energy. I got a Trumbeak. I got a Rainbow Energy. And oh, I got the second evolution of Litten, which is Torkoal. So yeah, so I'll probably show you all the cards again at the end of the video, but we got one more left. So let's open this one. Going up and down and looking at the cards and not paying attention to my phone. Okay, now let's see. We got a Zubat, another Shellder. It's pretty much the same thing I got in the first pack. Yeah, it pretty much is. Okay, so but we got a Hollow Parasect. Oh, look. Wow. XE. Oh my god. This makes me so happy and it looks so cool. Oh my god. Ooh, that's going back into my collection. Ooh. I'm rubbing his face. We got that one. We got a double colors energy. We got the second evolution of Dratini, which is Dragonair. And that's all I got. So, let me see. Okay. So, let's bring them all back over here. And let's see what all we got. Okay, so we got a Young Goose. A Torkoal. Rainbow Energy. Tropic. Alolan Muk. Alolan Rattata. A Dratini. Alolan. Let me actually separate these. Okay, so I don't know how to separate these. Oh, this one's a hollow, so I'll put that with that hollow. Okay. We got another Dratini. Oh, this is one part I just said. Sorry. I'm just going to pretty much show you and pretty much stack it on top of each other. Skarmory. E-focus. Focus. There we go. A cutie fly, which is super cute. If it will stay. A Poliwhirl, which is also super cute. I love the little drawings. The artwork for this set is really good too. We got fire energy. Should we put off to the side? We got Briony. I think that's how you pronounce it. I got two of those. A big Malasada. I think that's how you pronounce it. Gonna put that off to the side as well. Wait, why did I put Briony over there? She belongs over here. Pukumuku? I'm probably butchering it, but that I think that's how you pronounce it. Put that right there. And put the ones over here. This right there. Put the starters right there. There we go. Oh. I forgot what this one was. Because I've never actually seen this one. No. I think that's fairy though. I think that's a fairy one. Okay, we got a holo Tisserine. I think that's how you pronounce it. If not, please let me know how to pronounce it. Yeah, holo Golbat. Yeah, a trainer timer ball. Yeah, another Briony. Put her right here. Yeah, the Popplio, which I have a copy of already in my book. We got a Wingull, which I already have a copy of also. We got a grass type energy. We got a Scoutland or Stoutland. I always call it Scoutland. Oh well. Which I already have a copy of. We got another copy of Dratini. We got a copy of, well, not a copy. We got one of Stuffle. We got a holo of Shinoctic. I think that's how you pronounce it. We got a copy of Shellder. We got Lillipup. We got a Zubat. We got some trainer cards for the online TCG. We got a Dragonair. We got a double colorless energy. What else we got? We got two Caterpies. We got two Paras. We got a Corsola. I think that's how you pronounce it. We got a water energy. I'm gonna save that other one for last. We got a holo Parasect. There's the other Caterpie. And there's the other Paris. And there's the other Noongoose. And the Shellder. And the other Zubat. And last, but definitely not least, we got a Dicey Duai. I think that's how you say it. Ooh, I'm butchering it, but we got Xe of this one. is really, really cool because its eyes light up and everything. Oh, that's so cool. But anyway, that's all the cards we got today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a comment down below. And leave a like so I know if you want to see more videos like this, where I get maybe 4 or 5 booster packs. This one I just wanted to do Sun and Moon, but I do get other packs. So yeah, if you want to see more of this or any type of card, well, not really because I only collect Pokemon cards, but yeah, if you want to see more Pokemon card unwrappings, please let me know by leaving a like, comment, and also subscribing so you can keep up to date with the channel, because I do other stuff like unboxings, con reviews, con vlogs, cosplays, and cosplay logs where I show you how to make stuff and how I make my own stuff. So yeah, this is Regan signing off, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.